All right. What am I going to do? I use this brush. That one.
I like that brush.
Me too.
I mean, I like flat brushes.
Yeah. It's a little dry, so it's got to get water inside of it to work well. That's a good stroke.
It is.
And that's a good one too. Mm-hmm. I got two gone in a row. I'm on a roll.
Yeah. Keep going. This is really interesting.
I got a feeling these are all going to end up as backgrounds. That's all right. Maybe I'll just leave them alone. They're all wiggle squigglies, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
Missing a color somewhere.
Oh, it's good.
Is it?
Very nice.
So I'll blow on some of these things here. Where's my split? There. See this split?
Yeah. I do see that.
There's it. Getting carried away with it. All right, now I have to do something else. I'm all out of burnt sienna. I'm not out of it, but I don't have any in my palette. Oh, small windows, a fence. Oh.
There we go.
It's not very happy. It's just sort of a...
Maybe it's not supposed to be.
No, it's not.
Looks like a construction site.
Yeah. It's a construction site. That's a good thing. Or a destruction site.
Yeah.
This line's really wet there. If I leave it alone, it'll just be a dark line. Okay, I'm going to leave it alone.
Yeah, looks good.
It'll be a construction site.
Okay.